The task in this video is to create an elevation grid for a given set of points. Here we have some points. These are the red points here in 3D space, and we want to get a surface through all these points. So I use this model. First I have here an import file node. With this I can read the data of the file, of this file. Here the last three lines are deactivated, and the first files are lines are active. Then the imported file is sent to the elevation node. The elevation node creates a set of poles, an array, and this set of poles is sent to a B-spline surface to create a surface and to see more the structure of the face. I also create a UV grid on it, and here we have the polygon. The polygon displays the points from this imported file. These are the red points here. So okay, I have here the import file. So the first thing what I do is I activate here one more point, save it, and run the import file and the results. We see now we have one more point here and the surface runs through the points. I do it next and activate the next two points too. And once more I run the import and I get a new interface, a new surface. And when I look into the surface, I have here different modes to create the structure. We have here different modes, and I have here thin plate. I can use linear approximation or interpolation cubic, interpolation inverse. These all are algorithms implemented in SkiPy libraries, multi-quadratic and Gaussian, and sometime very exotic is quintic. So best results I always get with thin plate approximation this way. So and sometime I have the problem that the data are not very good to use. So when I set the noise here to zero and I restart it, then I get here an error, matrix is singular. That means I add here some noise, very small noise, and in this case the matrix is no more singular, and I get this result. And once more, let's change one value. We can say here we set one value -3 and so on, and then we go to the import and we get a new curve. So that's it. The whole picture: import a file of data points, create an elevation grid, display the elevation grid as a B-spline surface, and display the structure of the B-spline surface as UV grid here in this manner. And we can see here the structure of the surface with the tools of the Curves Workbench.